How to dress if you are petite, also known as how to dress if you are short, how to dress if you are vertically challenged, but how to make yourself look taller by your outfits and a style of dressing that is good for people who are petite. So I am only 5 feet tall, so I definitely fall into the category of petite, short, vertically challenged. So I am constantly trying to figure out how to dress, how to style myself that is good for someone who is petite, how to make my legs look longer, how to look taller in my outfits. And today I'm going to give you some styling tips that are good for petite styling. And let's get right on into the video. So style tip number one, and you may have heard it in a lot of different fashion videos on how to look taller, how to dress taller, is to wear items that are high-waisted. This can be high-waisted short shorts, it could be high-waisted jeans, it could be a high-waisted skirt. But what's great about high-waisted items is it brings the belly button upward and it makes the illusion of having longer legs. So for this petite short short item, I am wearing American Apparel denim short shorts, but as I mentioned, they are high-waisted, so high-waisted items tend to make you look taller. Style tip number two would be to wear or try to wear crop tops. And that could be crop tops that are in a t-shirt form, a tank top form, hoodies that are in cropped form. And crop tops are another item, especially when you pair them with high-waisted items, that tends to elongate your frame. It's going to make your belly button go upward, and it's going to make your legs look longer because we are raising up the hip length of your frame. Style tip number three. For petite styling is to wear beige colored heels, or of course high heels, but beige colored heels tend to blend in and tend to make you look taller. So these pair of heels are from Sam Edelman, and the crop top that I'm wearing is this super pretty pink floral pattern, and it was purchased from Urban Outfitters. So in this fashion look that I'm wearing, I have paired different styling tips together that are great if you are petite and trying to look taller, all in one fashion look. I'm wearing a crop top, I'm wearing a high-waisted bottom, and I'm wearing a beige colored heel, all in one look in order to kind of maximize the efforts in trying to look taller. So the next style tip I want to show you guys for petite styling ideas is the idea of trying to match the bottom that you're wearing to your shoes. So I am wearing black skinny jeans. Black skinny jeans tend to also make you look thinner, taller, that type of effect. But on top of that, I have paired them with black Steve Madden boots. So the fact that the black jeans match the color of the shoe and that it's tucked into the shoe creates that effect of looking taller. The boots are also platform heels by Steve Madden, so they, just for the fact that they are platforms, that in itself makes me look taller. And then this color pairing of the jean to the boot tends to have that effect of making you look taller. So the jeans I'm wearing are from the brand All Saints Spit of Fields. I think they kind of just go by All Saints now. The t-shirt is this really lightweight t-shirt. It's kind of got like a sheer effect to it, and this is also from All Saints. And again, I mentioned the platform boots are from Steve Madden. So again, in this video, just to recap, we talked about crop tops, we talked about high-waisted bottoms, we talked about pairing crop tops with high-waisted bottoms, we talked about beige colored heels, and we have talked about pairing the bottom that you are wearing, the color, with the shoe color that you are wearing. So I hope that you enjoyed these styling tips. if you are petite, also known as short, also known as vertically challenged. But I hope you enjoy these styling tips on how to look taller or how to dress taller if you are petite or short. And I hope you enjoyed. And if you enjoyed, please give this video a big thumbs up. If you are new, please do consider subscribing and click the notification bell. And I will see you again in my next video.